Feliz viernes y tengo otro chiste. ¿Cuál es el pan que se lava? ¿Cuál es el pan que se lava? El pantalón. ¿Cuál es el pan que se lava? Which is the bread that is washed? El pantalón, the pants, or the pair of pants. Notice that in this one we're using qual instead of k because we're saying which of all the breads is the one that is washed. K without an accent mark means that. And se lava could be he or she washes, but in this case, is washed, be like passive voice, or one washes. Es todo para este chiste, y nos vemos en una semana.